Hi, I'm Philip Martin. I'm Superintendent of Terrebonne Parish here in Houma, Louisiana. On August 29th, Category 4 hurricane named Ida, Terrebonne Parish was a bullseye. We have 34 campuses with multiple buildings at each campus, all sustained very dramatic and some almost complete destruction. We've been through many hurricanes in Terrebonne Parish. This by far was the most catastrophic and an eye-opener. We were ground zero, we were the bullseye, we took the brunt of it, and we opened school within a month. CMR did emergency repairs to our buildings at light speed. We have high schools, you're talking about 180,000, 200,000 square feet that had to be covered, had to be waterproofed, had to have remediation done. CMR, I don't know how they did it, but they had crews on the ground day and night, 7 days a week. The first encounter I had with CMR was with Mr. Darrell Mick, who met me on the driveway at my house. This was still when there was no electricity in Terrebonne Parish and there's telephone poles on the road. I was impressed that they were here with boots on the ground. And they maintained that all the way from Steve Soule, the CEO, to Darrell and everybody connected with CMR. I set a timeline of when I'd like to have schools open. Many of our other contractors said, that's a little too aggressive. We don't think we can do that. CMR stood up and said, got it, we'll make it happen. We got hammered on the 29th. We started sending kids back to school on the 27th of September. Without CMR, we probably would not be open today. We use CMR Construction and Roofing, and we're glad we did.